Well, Evan, I'm inside the planetarium right now, and it's safe to say you need to definitely bring the kids out here. And I'm just going to say it, some of the adults enjoyed it just a little bit more than the kids today. But hey, this planetarium is quite literally out of this world.
This is one of the most technologically advanced planetariums in the region, nation, world.
Have you ever wondered what it's like on Mars or how a star is born?
Bringing the quality, the educational content, and the accessibility like no other.
After years of planning, the Science Museum Oklahoma's Loves Planetarium can not only answer those questions, but take you there.
To have this here right in Oklahoma is very special.
The doors open for the first time Friday. The advanced technology.
We're one of just a handful of hybrid planetariums, which
takes you straight to the Milky Way.
We've got an optical projector that is the most accurate representation of the night sky possible to get indoors.
The experience limitless, as you can discover different stars and planets in real time. They say with the rich history of the Science Museum, this was the perfect fit for the 50-foot dome.
The Science Museum Oklahoma actually has its history as a planetarium. We started at the fairgrounds as a vision of John Kirkpatrick, and that vision has brought us forward to today.
Planetarium is for all ages. They have shows every day, every hour, and they even offer hearing and impaired shows and shows in Spanish. And there is no charge with Science Museum admission. Reporting live at the Science Museum, Megan Mosley, KOCO 5 News.